Hold fast to dreams, for if dreams die, life is a broken-winged bird that cannot fly. I'm Langston Hughes, born 1902, died 1967. I wrote poetry, songs, stories, novels, and plays. I celebrated the lives of ordinary African Americans in my writing. My first poem, The Negro Speaks of Rivers, was published at my age of 19. I'm Langston Hughes, an African American icon.